Namaskaram Indavishesham. Welcome back to Rani Hindustani. This is Rani Hindustani, and in today's video we are going to react to another classical. The song's name is, and I'm very very sorry for my pronunciation, but I'm going to say it nonetheless. The song's name is Tamara Poovil Varam. Still just cannot say this word. But anyway, that's the name of the song, and the movie's name is Chandralekha, if I'm not wrong. It is starring our very own favorite Mohanlal. I cannot wait to react on the number and then talk a little bit more about it. I haven't seen the movie, I'm not going to lie to you, but I have heard the song and I enjoy it thoroughly. It also has Pooja Batra in it, who's a Bollywood actress, and she has done few Bollywood movies during her 90s career. I guess it wasn't a long career, but she was a fine actress. I think that's about it, and it's a great deal that she got to work with Mohanlal in her career. So I think that's the best part about her career, I guess. But without further ado, we'll get into the song, react to it, and then talk a little more about it. Here we go.
താമരപ്പൂവിൽ വാഴും ദേവിയല്ലോ നീ, പൂനിലാക്കടലിൽ പൂക്കും പുണ്യമല്ലോ നീ. താമരപ്പൂവിൽ വാഴും ദേവിയല്ലോ നീ, പൂനിലാക്കടലിൽ പൂക്കും പുണ്യമല്ലോ നീ. നിന്റെ തിരുനടയിൽ നറുനീ തിരികതിരാ, ആരുമറിയാതെ എന്നും വീണരിഞ്ഞിടാ. നിന്റെ തിരുനടയിൽ നറുനീ തിരികതിരാ, ആരുമറിയാതെ എന്നും വീണരിഞ്ഞിടാ. സാന്ദ്രചന്ദനഗന്ധമായി നീ വന്നു ചേർന്നാലേ, സാന്ദ്രചന്ദനഗന്ധമായി നീ വന്നു ചേർന്നാലേ, എന്നും ഈ ശ്രീലകം ധന്യമായിടു. ശ്യാമയാമിനിയിൽ നീ സാമചന്ദ്രികയാ, താമരപ്പൂവിൽ വാഴും ദേവിയല്ലോ നീ, പൂനിലാക്കടലിൽ പൂക്കും പുണ്യമല്ലോ നീ.
Thank you.
காலடி ஜப துளசி மலர் போலே സ്നേഹ മന്ത്രവുമായി ഞാൻ പൂത്തു നിന്നീടാ നിന്റെ മൂക തപസ്സിൽ നിന്നും നീ ഉണർന്നാലേ നിന്റെ മൂക തപസ്സിൽ നിന്നും നീ ഉണർന്നാലേ മോക്ഷവും മുക്തിയും കൈവരുന്നുള്ളൂ രാഗതമ്പുരുവിൽ നീ ഭാവ പഞ്ചമമാ
One thing that this song teaches you is that love can conquer anything, and with love you can have whatever you want in your life. You will be able to surpass all your difficulties. That's how important love is in your life. And the magical moment of the song is, of course, when she stood up and she starts walking. I really, really liked it. I adored that moment, and it gave me a very, very positive vibe. If we talk about Mohanlal, I think at this point he was in the prime of his career, and he is looking so handsome. Pooja Batra is also looking very, very beautiful. And then we have Sukanya, and she is so pretty. There is no end to it, literally. I think South Indian actresses have a very, very different beauty in altogether, like with those big eyes, and you know, they look very, very beautiful. I have small eyes, so I understand the importance of big eyes, but yeah, I really adore them. They look very, very nice. I haven't seen the movie, but after listening to the song, actually I heard the song before, but I never saw it, the video, but after listening to the song, I'm really going to see the movie right away. For this video, and the song is sung by M.G. Shrikumar. How can I forget that? Only he can bring such magic to the cinema, and we don't get to see. I keep repeating myself, but we do not get to see music like this anymore. I think we need it more in our lives. That's why these songs are evergreen songs, and you'll never get tired listening of them. For this video, this is it from my side. If you like my reaction, please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. If possible, please do subscribe to me, and thank you so much for watching me. It really means a lot. Until next time, bye-bye.